America's comeback starts right now. In order to make America great and glorious again, I am tonight announcing my candidacy for President of the United States. Ukraine, which would have never happened if I were your president,